This is a video of my Inspiron 1525 booting with Leopard, the XXX 10.5.6 build, using Chameleon bootloader and the dsdt sleep fix. You get the boot up screen. I have a -v-f boot for forcing kex load and for some verbose info in case something doesn't work. You can see here it's cranking things up. And screen comes on, goes blank, and automatically wakes up with the sleep fix. And now you can see here that I'm ready to log in. No tricks, no hacks, no bullshit.